Alright, y'all, this is the second part. We did the last 30 minutes. We've managed to not do contact with each other. Honestly, in my opinion, good. I don't like ramming into people like that. I'm like, damn, this is bullshit. They just get in my way. Trying to pass them. Handsome. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I messed up on that. Like, fool myself off. Whoa, what the hell? Did I, like, run into me or something? Oh, here comes Rod. That's probably scared Rod right now. That's probably what it is. It's like, oh, damn. Rod's just coming. Oh, this man's drifting. Straight up drifting right now. Will we actually have enough fuel for a whole race? Real question right now. You could actually have enough fuel for a whole race. Because some of these people are bound to run out of fuel at some point. I think you completely lost first place right now. Unless Vaughn makes a mistake. Actually, I don't know. It's not our reach because we are catching. And that happened. It's unfortunate. Out here trying to. Get this first place, I guess. This is not too out of reach now. That was out of reach, but I guess not anymore. Well, mess that up again. Okay, how many of them passed Zaka? I'm just writing. Oh, Ross passed me. Ross is pretty aggressive. The drive fire just makes you aggressive, I guess. So I'm pretty aggressive too, I'm not gonna lie. Let's see, we can get by out here. We did, let's go. 25 minutes and 23 seconds now. Left out here. Yeah, he's gonna pass me. There's no way. He's not. He's seen how the van drives. There's no way. He's the biggest threat. Maybe it's mostly because of the way he drives. Oh, I messed up this corner right here. Yep. 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 Oh yeah, it's another pit. Dang, yeah, these people actually have more gas than I do, so they're probably gonna really have to make sure. Because I can't run lean on here. Because if I run lean, I'm not going to win with mechanical damage. I know as soon as sex and track and I gotta come back. Damn. It's gonna move quicker than that. I think he might have to go good, I don't know. Please move. Move. Marshall is out here. Top 8, okay. Oh, hell yeah, it's like passing up everybody right now. Man, it's going crazy. I know there's a way to save gas right now, but okay, he's going to the pit. Yeah, it's 46 in terms of gas. I have 35. Oh, so he got out of hit at 8 flicks. Alright. I'm expecting a Murcielago coming up here soon. Like before the man slowly finds his way back. Very slowly climb his way back up here. Oh, yep, here is the Murcielago. Ready for battle. Okay, now the races look really spread out. You know, there's a big cluster of cars right there. On the map, it is a big cluster of cars, but other than that, it's like, there's actually two clusters of cars. This man has probably has to go pit now. Yeah, he does. That man's begging to go to pit. This man is swerving into the pit line right now. Got Jansen working hard to get first place. Got the Porsche. Damn, oh, they're going crazy. People are slow. They are slow, my boy. I don't know if we have enough gas to the end of the race. It'd be like last time where we have to refuel in the last lap. Okay, he's all right though. The Mercy Lager is all right. He's in 8th place right now. Hansen's in 5th. It was amazing to see. We might be lapping somebody. We might actually be lapping somebody right now. Hold up, everybody. Hold up, everybody. We're not gonna, of course, work pretty hard to get up here, but I think I'm one of the only Nissans in this entire actually, no, there's another one. There's two Nissans. Well, it probably was supposed to be three, but Medina fumbled the back somehow. Wait, how are you a GTR and you know me? Well, that one's chaotic. A bunch of people who you think will make it actually did not. Because a whole bunch of things went down. I think that's the other Nissan who's in the last place. The C34. Yep, of course, got that mechanical damage. In the same buy right now. I think this C34 is hoping not to be lapped, but sorry. You're about to get lapped. Don't crash into it. Because I see AI cars crash into the car next to you, know, big, kind of pit in. He might have actually crashed into him. That's actually unfortunate. I think we're kind of a league of our own up here, because I've never seen like other people. I don't see people now like completely falling off the leaderboard when they've hit. Against, to be honest, we had 23% for gas. Oh, Hans is running out of fuel. Oh, this man literally like jumped right in front of me while reading it. So he crashed. Damn, Rick. Hansen really ran out of fuel. Yeah, you might not want to do that here. Yeah, now it's Yokohama here again. It's Yokohama here in like ages. And Hansen probably dropped across. This man has some fuel. Oh, I'm not even paying attention. Yep. Why is there like a blue thing? It's like somewhere up here to lap or something? Why is there a blue flag? Is it 30 or 40? Like, all of a sudden going fast now? James thinks it's going crazy on that. I know he had a McCammer there, so his name's going to pit, so we are chilling. Regards to that. Yes. Holy was that this man Jameson's gonna pit. Go to pits now. Yep, he's heading out. That man's heading out. It was 21% in terms of fuel. The Ferrari's coming back. And dirt play, that's crazy. Thinking Marshall's been on the road the whole entire time, probably. Yeah, so. All these people have been in pits already. Any minutes left out here? Marshall's in second place? Okay. There's something going down back there. I don't even know what's going on. How is this happening? I have no idea. Ozaka ran out, was running out of fuel. So he's gonna be there for a while. Looks like Hansen ran out of fuel. Jansen, I think, ran out of place. Roz overtook Marshall. They're battling it out. Ross is out here trying to get another chance at me. Wolf. He's falling back up here. Okay. Got the Ferrari. Got DS, we got the Porsche, we got the Mercy Lion, we got the Audi, we got the Pirate. The leaderboards change all the time. He's gonna pass me here, I don't even know it. I'm like passing, come on. Actually, yeah, I knew it. Oh my, I overshot the corner trying to overtake him. Well, that he was screwing me big time. Oh, me and him are going crazy. This Japanese handling is amazing. I actually wonder when the people actually run field off. We're less than 10%. That was a fuel right now. How much long can we push this thing? I don't know. Probably I'm gonna have to go to gas stations, the gas stations, the pit, at some point. Damn. I just clipped him on accident. We might have to go to the pit and we're like less than 5 minutes left. I'm so high at some point. I've never seen a TVR on top of the radar. This is actually kind of funny. Barely have any fuel. At 5%. You know what? Like, it's way too late for this, but ~5% is enough. Hopefully. I am playing this as well. Yeah, I really did. We're gonna be out here. There's not a lot of fuel. There's not a lot of fuel. There's not enough fuel. Push out the pit. He's over here. Zarkas and Flow. Jaggers and Knight. I repair all that. You know what? Guess what? I do not care right now. I may have really dumb decision, but Zarko's basically cemented that they have taken the L. Peace. All of y'all. Get out of my way. Wolf, you're holding up everybody right now. Dang, that is a dub for him. Dang, this car is way faster than everybody. So I probably should not have been tripping too much. without pitting, to be honest. I can take all the time I want in the pit. Now that I know that, please, get out of my way. Got Surge's Belly. Fifth place is good enough. I just couldn't come out of pit and just start just going crazy. Oh, I almost did the same thing. I literally just did the same thing. Wow. Well, I got fifth place, kind of disappointed in this, but it's kind of disappointing, it's pretty disappointing, let's be real. Alright, let's see all the people who didn't finish in top 10. Oh, okay, Hanson. Revere Navarro. Yeah, Meyer to the last. Alright. The country that is very far away by far is easily France. Goddamn. Alright. Okay, like 42k, alright. It is though. Not only do I know it, my car's way faster than everybody else. Way faster than everybody else. Pitting really isn't a bad thing. So now let's see. What mechanical damage is. And holds me back. A lot. In this car. But I can pretty much like lead for mostly almost the entire race. It's crazy. What I should also do. Let's go lean the entire race. I don't know why I didn't think about that, but it is what it is. No one's got the speed that I had in the R32. That's why I picked it. It's been my actual car that I use for this. So now. I'm going to head out. Peace.